What's up, YouTube family? Gerald Greenlee here with Cleaning Green Lawn Service in beautiful South Georgia. Man, I hope y'all are having a great day. I believe in giving credit where credit is due. And so I want to share a little story with y'all. And this is going to be about another company. And I got my phone out here because I got to make sure that I get the company. I want to make sure I get the company name right. If y'all remember last year or either earlier this year, I did a video on Blue Monster compression tape. And I admitted in the video, I'm gonna put a link to it up here somewhere. If y'all hadn't watched it, you go back, skim through it, and watch it. It's a long video. So I was at a customer's house. This is the short of it. I was at a customer's house, and when I was trimming, or actually I think mowing, I'd already trimmed. When I was mowing, I noticed that he had a leak at his well, and it was on like, I don't know, 1 inch, inch and a quarter pipe, PVC to galvanized pipe. And so anyway, I reached out to the customer. He was out of town. He said, man, go get some of that Flex Seal or something and just see if you can fix it for me. Patch it up for me till I get home. I never used any Flex Seal. So I went to my local supply place here that has irrigation, electrical, all that. The guy in there told me, he said, man, and the guy at the electrical place and plumbing place, he told me, man, this is some good stuff. And I got a roll of it. It was 1 inch wide. It was 12 foot long. It was $39.01, I believe. And so I admitted in the video, I never used this stuff before, man. I don't really know what I'm doing. And I did get it down to a drip, but I really didn't get it fixed. Well, I'm not going to call the man's name because I don't know that I have permission to do that. But anyway, a gentleman from the company, here we are 9 months later. All my contact information is on YouTube. So, or either he followed that to Facebook. I don't know. Anyway, he reached out to me. He called me and he said, hey, this is so-and-so with GTC, I think it's the GTG, Glory to God. That's what it stands for. That's pretty awesome. I didn't know that. It's what the parent company or whatever that makes this tape. And he called me and he said, hey man, I was watching your video and we're really disappointed that you were disappointed in our product, and we want to know what can we do to make it right. And so, you know, I'm thinking, first of all, I don't even service that customer anymore. Hadn't talked to him in 9 months or however long it's been. And so I think that was the last cut I did there. I guess maybe he didn't fire me after that. I shouldn't say that. So I just told the guy, I said, well, hey, look, man, I don't service the property anymore. And he said, well, he said, I have no doubt it would have stopped that leak. He said, but listen, he said, and I just told him, I said, look, man, I think in the video that I was pretty clear that, you know, I didn't know what I was doing. I'm a rookie at this and all that. I said, I mean, I wasn't trying to badmouth your company. And I said, look, man, nobody hardly watches my videos anyway. So I went back and looked and actually watched the video to make sure that I wasn't, you know, condescending towards them. And he told me, he said, no. He said, there's nothing wrong with the video that you did. He said, my disappointment's not in the video. He said, I just found the video doing some searches. He said, and I'm disappointed that you said you didn't get your $39 worth out of it. And we don't want customers to experience that, you know. And I told him, I said, look, man, I'll take the video down, dude. I'm not trying to hurt. He said, no, don't take the video down. He said, we don't care about the video. We care about your experience with our product. And we've got some training videos and we'd like to send you another roll. And we don't want you to give up on our product and you know, all that kind of stuff. And I was like, I said, well, you know, I mean, I don't even really do that kind of work. I mean, if you want to send me a roll and the videos, I mean, I don't mind watching them. And if I have another leak, then I'll use it and I'll do a video on it. You know, I was thinking to myself, I do a video. If I fix it, I'll post it. If it don't fix it, I ain't even going to post a video. So anyway, he sent me a video of somebody fixing something with 100 pounds of pressure on it, almost just like what I did. And my technique was terrible. Some of that is compression tape. So some of it you put a loose compression on to build it up, and then you put the tight compression on. Then you put another loose compression over it to protect it. I mean, it's so there's a technique to it. And to be honest, that stuff was probably written on the inside of the packet. I don't know that I'd explain. I don't know that reading it, I could have understood it like I would have watching the video. And you have to keep in mind, people that are going to use this stuff probably for a living, they probably watch the videos and know how to use it. So, So to me, this is kind of a shout out, if you will, to GTG Engineering. That is Glory to God, Christian-based organization, by the way. Amen. And the product is Blue Monster Compression Seal Tape. And this is really just a shout out to them for customer service. I mean, who gets on, you know, social media, they see this stuff, and a rep from the company calls you, and you offer to take the video down, and they said, no, we don't want you to take the video down. We want to make it right. It's what we want to do. You know, that's so, man, that is great customer service. And here I'm nobody, but I'm somebody to them. And that's the way it should be. There's a lesson in that. If you're in lawn care, you're in construction, you're in handyman, you're in food service, whatever you're in, the mentality that they have to say, hey, we don't care if you have a big channel. We don't care if you have a big following. What we care about is you got a $39 1-cent product that you were not, that it did not do what you wanted it to do and what we know it can do, and we want to make that right with you. And so I think I mentioned this. They are sending me another roll of tape. It'll be free. I'm going to try to do something with it. I mean, I might just break something. not mine. I'm going to break somebody else's. Now, we do occasionally mess stuff up out, you know, cutting grass. But I always repair that, you know, the right way. I ain't going to put a fix on it. But, you know, a temporary fix. But I just thought that was a big deal, man. And so I just want to say shout out to GTG Engineering and Blue Monster Compression Tape. And again, I'm not going to name the guy's name, but he probably don't care. But I'm not going to name his name. And so I'll tell you this, they even offered, I'll go a step further. Now, I don't stay in contact with this customer. They offered to send a tech down here for us to go over there and take that tape off and to fix it. Now, far as I know, the customer has already repaired that. I don't even know if the guy lives there anymore. I mean, I hadn't seen him in 9 months, but I may try to reach out to him. But he told me, he said, man, we'll send a tech down there. We'll do a training video. And they want to go to that length to make it right. And so that's pretty awesome. This dude called me, I think, out of South Carolina, North Carolina, somewhere up there. Everything but Florida is north of Georgia, though. So, you know, there's that. anyway. Shout out to that company. And so if you need some of that tape, you know, give it a shot, but Google it first and find out the right way to use it. Find out the right way. Don't do like me and just throw the stuff on there and then it not work like it's supposed to. So anyway, hey, I just want to share that with y'all. Hey, I appreciate you taking time to watch the video. My prayer for you is always the same, that the Lord might richly bless you and that you might see all of your blessings as from him. Hope you have a great day.